We can create more value in our current jobs. You know, too many people are looking for another job instead of thinking about how they can create new value right where they are. We often think the grass is greener on the other side, but that's probably because your neighbor's septic tank is broken. The other side is rarely as good as it looks from our side. Don't get caught up on what's out there somewhere before tending to the task at hand, which is creating value with what you have right where you are. You know, you have a brilliant mind. You are incredibly intelligent. You are very capable. And now it's time you recognize that and started to put all that brilliance to work. You can create more value right where you are in your current job. Ask yourself every day, how can I be more effective at work? How can I create more value for my employer and our customers today? Then go and do that. When we create more value in our current jobs, the chances of increase goes up. The first way you can create more value in your current job is to make your boss happy with better work habits. Come on, write that in. Let's do it. Create more value by making your boss happy with better work habits. In a survey, managers were asked what they disliked the most in the people they supervise. And here are the top 9 frustrations listed in Merrill Douglas's book, Success Secrets. Number 1 frustration, procrastinating. When a supervisor asks you to do something, ask for the time frame and deliver on time. Instead of waiting on things, start acting on things.